Streamlining your global transaction tax compliance processes is just one part of a tricky equation for getting transaction taxes right. But that's all changed. Global indirect tax automation has never been easier than now. With the embedded and touchless Avalara Turnkey Tax Activation in Oracle Cloud ERP. Built to efficiently support the rollout of enterprise-grade transaction tax functionality, the Avalara Turnkey Tax Activation seamlessly delivers an automated and streamlined global implementation in a centralized page. Ongoing geography and tax content maintenance is also delivered in an orchestrated and touchless fashion where applicable to help save businesses valuable time and lower their overall risk of costly compliance errors. Here's how it works. Beginning in your Oracle Cloud ERP home screen, navigate to the Functional Setup Manager to automatically activate Avalara Tax Calculation on an initial one-time basis for standard subledger transactions, such as customer sales invoices or supplier purchase invoices. In the Financials offering in Cloud ERP, scroll down to the Find Transaction Tax functional area and toggle to All Tasks to find the Manage Indirect Tax Automation with Avalara task. A list of global countries eligible for automated indirect tax activation will appear in the Initiate tab of the user page. Selecting the countries needed for your tax activation and clicking Initiate will automatically perform all geography content import, tax content import, and Avalara tax calculation activation tasks where applicable. For countries that do not require geography-level content import, the activation will include tax content import and Avalara tax calculation activation tasks. The embedded Avalara Turnkey Tax Activation solution with Oracle Cloud ERP fully supports both new customers that do not have any existing United States geography content already loaded, as well as those existing customers that have previously implemented another tax solution provider or loaded United States geography content from a provider other than Avalara. The country enablement status of all onboarding tasks can be periodically viewed and refreshed under the In Progress tab. Navigating to the Enabled tab will show you a list of all enabled countries. Once the geography content import, tax content import, and Avalara partner tax activation tasks all have a completed status, when applicable, Avalara has successfully been activated for subledger transaction processing in your Oracle Cloud ERP instance. As an example, we'll walk through invoices and accounts receivable and accounts payable for United States sales and use tax calculation where applicable. For a user-entered customer invoice and accounts receivable, add your invoice header and line details, and complete and save your customer invoice to view your tax calculation from Avalara. Similarly, for a user-entered supplier invoice and accounts payable, after entering your invoice header and line details, validate the supplier invoice to view your tax calculation from Avalara. Now is the time to automate your global transaction tax operations using the only embedded and touchless indirect tax solution in Oracle Cloud ERP with Avalara, your answer for truly automated enterprise tax compliance. To learn more, contact us today.